Story-wise, this is not as bad as one would have thought. It's just so Disney. There's something about Disney everything that it's like they have a checklist and they go through the checklist. Okay, did we hit everything on the checklist? Okay, we're good. It's Disney, and then out the door, right?